With week 8, we are saying goodbye to February and hello to March and its new crochet stitch of the month. This is what my blanket looks like at the end of February and finishing off that bead stitch.